miles aside from us.
Good morning, guys. This is day 2 in Goa. We didn't really record day 1 because it was more of a recovery day. We are heading to a place called Asolna. I know it sounds funny, but it's this restaurant on the riverbanks, and you get some really good food over there. And one of their most popular dishes is something called crab shek shek, which both Melissa and Sam die for. So we had to like keep one day for that. So we're heading there right now, and it's quite a picturesque place as well. So we said, why not just vlog it? So this is technically day 2 in Goa, and we're taking you guys along. It's called It's called Starlight. It's on the banks of a river. It's literally on the banks. You see a few B-rolls once we reach there. Are you recording me, or you're like?
I am.
Because you're like right in my face. Yeah, so we're heading there, and let's see how the day goes. So this place used to be pretty quaint, and not many people knew about it, but now it's kind of popularized.
Now, because of people like us who blog and put up things, now it's become. I mean, it's good for the business, but not good for people who like the quaintness.
I mean, it's still
it's still not very
popular. Like but a lot of locals and people who come here often know about it and spread the word like us. But really good food, and I mean, just look at this area. You have to park the car back there, and the restaurant somewhere there. It's called Starlight. I think a fallen angel just walked by. There goes a sight from my soul. One of the biggest benefits of coming to Goa is, of course, the prices of alcohol. As you've seen, a 60 ml Old Monk for 40 rupees. No.
Yeah.
What? 20 rupees for a 30 ml? A 60 ml Old Monk for 40 rupees. I have literally bought water more expensive in Bombay.
But that's Goa, right? You come to Goa for...
No, but I want to like brag about it. I get bragging rights for this. So what we've ordered right now is crab shek shek, which is their favorite, which I'll obviously show you all. Mussels rava fry, prawns rava fry. I'm having an urak, which is basically... how do I describe urak?
Distilled cashew.
Before you distill cashew, because then it becomes, if you keep it for longer, it becomes cashew feni.
Yeah, so when you have cashew fruit, right? So they put that and they kind of ferment it, and the first thing that comes out is like the cashew juice, which is called Neera.
Yeah.
And after that, after that ferments a little further, it's called Borak, and after they distill that, it's called Feni.
Oh.
So it's three different stages.
Interesting. Thank you. You have to have a good glass of champagne and Borak with a good rim job.
Champagne and Borak.
Sorry, Borak and Feni is what I meant. So that's Borak. That's Feni, what Sam's having. Coconut Feni,
coconut,
yeah.
Feni,
that's not casual Feni, that's coconut Feni. So you can make Feni out of coconut as well. And we've rimmed the glass.
You put some chili in both.
Yeah. This I learned from my wife. I didn't know this was a thing. They put chili inside. And top tip, when you're having it, because the limca or the soda is sparkling, close your eyes and have it, because
yes,
this goes pop straight into your eyes if you're not wearing any eye gear. And we've learned this
with
the hard way.
With eye gear also,
yeah.
I have got it in my eye.
We've learned this the hard way. But yeah, if you're ever trying this.
And we never learn from our mistakes.
Melissa is being a teetotaler. She's working and she's having nimbu soda. At least
we are, technically we are also having nimbu soda.
Yes. Now we stir the chili. That's it. Cheers, guys. Melissa.
Oh, that's good.
Also, don't inhale while the glass is close to your nose. I forgot to mention that. From this point on,
sorry, Jeremy.
Jeremy, she got crabs. You know it's serious business when she's like removing jewelry off. And this is the point where I need to shut up, because you cannot disturb animals when they are feasting. Done with the prawns and the crabs and the mussels, and we called for the bill. And when we called for the bill, we realized that the Borak and Feni 60 ml was 30 rupees. So it would be rude not to have another one. So yes, we called for another drink. Really get this.
The alcoholics.
But
yeah.
What?
I'll drive you alone.
But 30 rupees for a 60 ml. What the? What? Anyway, cheers, guys. This seemed to be like a very legitimate place to wind up the vlog. Starlight's right there. So yes, this place is called Starlight. It's in Asolna. Just Google Maps it. It's by the banks. It's, if you're in the south, it's a must visit. The food, I think, has become a little expensive now. I mean, it's not expensive, but a little more pricey than what it used to be.
Sam's is better for food.
Yeah, there's another place called Sam's on just next to it, which is better for food. But I mean, look at the price of alcohol, especially Urak 60ml, 30 rupees, I can't get over it. And yeah, so do come here. I'm putting this vlog up before the vlog that I shot of the three of us, these two glamorous beings, and me driving down to Goa. But I'll put that up after this. So if you haven't subscribed to the channel, please go ahead and click the subscribe button and the notification bell so that you don't miss that notification. Alright, see you guys. Bye bye. Yeah.